गुड मॉर्निंग गाइस, दिस इज मी सनशाइन इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वुड लाइक से थैंक्स टू मिस्टर प्रदीप अग्रवाल सर हु गेव मी दिस वंडरफुल अपॉर्चुनिटी. आई टेक दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी एंड से समथिंग अबाउट माई टुडेज टॉपिक. सो माई टॉपिक इज डाउरी सिस्टम. यू नो इज वेरी वेल अवर डाउरीज प्रॉब्लम्स बिकॉज देर आर वेरी बिग प्रॉब्लम फॉर अवर इंडियन कल्चर बिकॉज ऑफ डाउरी. वी डेली रीड इन न्यूज़ पेपर एंड वॉच इन टी वी अबाउट डाउरी डेस. डाउरी स्पॉइल्स ऑल प्लीजर्स ऑफ मैरिड लाइफ. इट हैज़ टेकन अ वेरी फियरफुल फॉर्म. Dowry is basically cash, jewelry, our property and many other technical items given by the bride's family to the bridegroom and his parents during of the event at marriage time. And it is like happen that it is not good because their family survived that difficulties because of the dowry system. Dowry means gift given by the bride's family to the parent to the girl so that she may set up her home. Because of that, but with the passage of time, the dowry means has changed. It has now become a social evil. So it was not good. I said even incident in my life. One day my best friend told me that in a society, one boy and one girl had get married and love married, and on the next day of marriage, he killed her wife. And because of that the girl's family not given money and so much or other things, and it's just because that she killed her wife. So this was not good because you kill someone's wife and you kill someone's daughter and you kill someone's daughter. If you does this your daughter and your sister, what would you feel now that time? So this was not good. In my think, we change your mindset because if you want only the money, so you will not just you forget your personality because you forget all emotions, feelings about the wife, that you killed the wife. So please just stop the dowry system. Because of that, they have many emotions connect to the people that you killed that people. So it was not good. Thank you for listening me.